This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Michael Wager is an attorney for Taft Stettinius. Senator Sherrod Brown's campaign finance chair Wager is an attorney with Taft Stettinius. Office in 2013, and prevailed over State Representative Matt Lynch in the May 6, 2014 Republican primary by a final tally of 55% to 45% on March 3, 2014. Wager, who was unopposed in the Democratic primary, was designated as an emerging race in the Red to Blue program of the Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee. Wager lost the November 4 election in a three-way contest with the incumbent Republican David Joyce and Libertarian David Macko. 2014 was an election cycle of historically low turnout in Ohio and the 14th Congressional District, as the campaign of Democratic candidate for governor, Ed Fitzgerald, faltered and adversely affected other Democratic candidates. The final vote tallies, election results year office election subject party votes percent opponent party. Votes percent opponent party votes percent 2014 U.S. House of Representatives General Dave Joyce Republican 135,736 6,326% Michael Wager Democratic 70,856 3,302% David Macko Libertarian 7,988 372% 2016 Congressional candidacy on March 15, 2016, Wager won the Democratic primary election, defeating former Ashtabula County Common Pleas Judge, Alfred Mackey. The final vote tallies, references Carrot AB, Michael Wager Bio, Taft Stettinius. Carrot, Michael Keith Wager JD, Bloomberg Businessweek retrieved 13 August 2013.